Hello there, lads and lasses, Ander here, and today we're going to play some more
What are you two doing
Tales
here?
From Borderlands.
Oh, hey! It's a funny story, actually. So we're here for... What was the question?
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
You know, I get that a lot.
Not one bit. You just always look like you stepped in something.
Drivers for what?
Really? What do you think? The big race? Are you messing with me? I can't tell. Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey! There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
Then what were you being so cryptic for earlier? Jeez, kind of a weird approach for some folks that don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Well, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Ah, well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride. Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Clean most of the blood off. I suppose...
How much cash do I have? Ten. That's brilliant.
Ooh, nice choice. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. The ride is waiting.
Clean space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that... bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos? Motor chariot thingies? Sponsors?
I'm taking a shot in the dark here, solely based on what you look like, but I'm guessing you're not really into sports.
What sport?
Now, come on. I'm sure you'd call any game where you skin your knee a blood sport.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
Guns! More guns! Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We have to find that case. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
We find them first, then we can try and figure out where the money is.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind
and they just give us the money.
You make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish.
is getting better and better.
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
I won't let anything happen to you, okay? I'm gonna need you in there, and you need to just trust me.
Okay. 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 Let's do this.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Mon.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello! Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay, then. Just don't lean in close.
My doom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it! Stop touching my body!
Accelerated depreciation! Unfavorable variance on amortized premiums! Meet friends forever!
Look at that. A friend for life. What the hell is this?
Sounds like we're starting early.
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
Go!
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, Maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs! It's time for what you've been waiting for! The first motorized kill-tacular event!
I'll see you guys next time.